Thank you, Peter. Yummy, Peter. Bailey. Bailey.
I don't make good drawings or anything. I could get more communication. Yeah,
that
probably.
An architect. Between garden beds filled with bush cover and native plants, before arriving at the park, when it's finally built, they're going.
You guys have been hard at work?
Yeah.
I have. Yeah. If you were smiling, we'd be very
helpful. We'd be very helpful.
In the house and you're in the garden. I don't see anything on the house at all.
That's right.
What's going on?
We had to meet up.
Yeah, no, I look around it. My bird went up the
lips. In front and lips were on the
tea tree.
That's native shrub to this area. So this whole area is planned to be an understory.
Mumsy, she's eating your pizza. I'm going to take it out to the kitchen. Now she knows.
Good idea, is that cheap?
So what you do is you have it closed. So to close it, you press that little button there. And then you shove it into the ground. Put your little bullet in. And then you turn on it and it releases it.
Planted.
Professionals can pull over 1,000 tons of ground per day. I'm not sure we'll match that. The trouble is, tea tree
can be pretty soft ground.
But there are all sorts of aesthetic reasons why you might choose it as well. In maturity, these trees have a fabulous kind of tortuous sculptural structure to them. And they produce flowers with a density of 2 to 5 meters. In Australian nature,
so Bailey.
Red or pink in flower, or in this case,
white. She's coming with your lamb.
A lot of flower and a massive, big blast of a shot. While planting continues, Ryan is concerned the size of the coastal grounds may contain a nasty surprise.
I think it would be best if we excavate it to see what's underneath. We don't want to plant all these plants here and then aim for them to have stunted growth.
He hasn't been shipping here since 1930. This would be the richest bit of earth in place.
Dry. And that's one garden there.
Yes. Well, we hope we'll be 5 acres, I think.
And looking at this blue tea tree the couple are creating more curved garden beds to sing opposite the tea tree.
Okay. Mm-hmm.